to this beach. Oh, I have a terrible headache. That ship! Torn apart and cast so far up the beach. What on earth could have happened to it? I wonder what else could be seen beyond these shores. A few jagged rocks couldn't have caused a gash of this size. Oh, this place gives me the creeps. I can't see any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. Wrong. I'll try again. All green. Now, what exactly did I turn on? That voice. Is that Herrick? No. Just a recording. These knobs must control the vibrations inside this chamber. Better write down those numbers in my journal.
We're stranded on this island. Please send help immediately. This is a distress call from the Everhart
Light. That should make things easier. The menu is rather limited here. This sailor is a dead ringer for my grandpa Isaiah. You didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal. kind of doodad is this? It's well tuned. I expected no. Wow, look at the size of these stones. These symbols are linked to the piano keys. This ornate structure certainly isn't natural, but not man-made either. This feels ominous. Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide.
My dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you. But it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities. We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him with a strange knife. And all because of this island, Nora. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts.
Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always, Harry.
My poor Harry. He is worried, exhausted, disheartened. I will find you, my love. Let's see what the next one does. Maybe it's because I haven't spent as much time here as Harry did.